If you want to see how you can achieve this look, which looks like it's a wash and go, but it really isn't, then stay tuned. So what you're going to need is, this is what is featured, this Eco Styler. This is new. This is the cocktail mix, and I'm telling you, this is good. This is it doesn't make your hair all crunchy and hard, so this is what I'll use as my gel. And I'm gonna use the leave-in conditioner, and this is by the African Pride brand, but you can use whatever you want. You need some type of oil to seal in that moisture, a denim brush. I have combs, a clamp, and bobby pins, which I'm almost out of these, but some bobby pins is what you're gonna need to achieve this style. All right, so this is how much I actually have left. But turn your head. I started doing these last night. Yeah, they kind of shrunk a little bit. But this is how the twists look so far. And now I'm going to go ahead and continue to do the rest. So I don't know how many she have in the head. So far, I'll count them. But this is what I have left. So I'll show you exactly what I'm doing. I'm not doing anything perfect. I'm just basically finding a section, parting it off. Nothing has to be perfect here. Getting some of my leave-in conditioner, or you could use water, whatever floats your boat. Rubbing that through. Detangle the hair. All right, and then I'm going to take my Eco Styler gel, and I'm not going to really soak it too much. But I'm gonna put enough up in there. Then I'm gonna detangle again. And then the last thing I'm gonna do, take some of my oil. This is actually, what kind of oil? Grape seed. I'm gonna take a little bit more gel, especially for the ends, and just make sure it's smoothed out. And then from there, I just take two pieces of hair and just do the two strand twist. I try to make it tight. And that's basically it. And if I see anything at the ends that need to be smoothed out, I smooth them out. So I'm gonna speed the rest of this up. Okay, I finished. Can you hear it? I finished them. And as you can see, these are pretty thick. So if you want them to be smaller, just make smaller parts. And the bobby pin, as you see me putting it up in there, it was really to hold it, you know, to make it tight. And yeah, her whole entire head is done. Let me see. 20 twists will get you this style. Just 20. But like I said, if you want it to be smaller, just make smaller twists in the visuals. And this definitely, if you don't get in contact with water, because she's natural, can definitely last you 5 days. No kidding. 5 days. Basically, all you're going to do is pull your hair up. We'll show you once it dry. All right, y'all. All right, it's the second day, and it's shriveled up. But what we did was put it in the ponytail to try to make it become a little bit more stretched. So all I'm going to do is just take out all these bobby pins. Okay, the bobby pins are out. I'm going to put a little bit of oil on my hand just to kind of coat it a little bit and start pulling the twists loose. Being very careful. That's one. Hair has been taken loose, all of it. I'm just gonna put a little bit more oil on my hands, rub them together, and now I'm going to take them and pull them apart. Oop. Very like so. So I'm just gonna find where we want to split and kind of pull it apart. Making sure I don't mess with the pattern or frizz it out too much. All right, this is the finished product. And as you can see, it's gonna get poofier and poofier. This is about 2 hours after I have done it. And it's gonna get more and more poofier, and it's gonna start to stretch after a while. And the way that I actually put it up for the nighttime, let me show you. All right, what I used to do is take the hair, put it into a one ponytail. People call this a pineapple. And I take one rubber band and I make sure it's loose and boom. And it kind of stretch out the curls too. But as you can see, her hair is natural and her hair wants to just shrink back up. So this style will definitely last for a good week or so. Sometimes you may have to go in and retwist some of the poofy ones. But other than that, if you like that, hey, rock it. And afterwards, once you wake up, do everything, you pull it out, fluff it out, and you are ready to go. So thank y'all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and try this style. Bye, y'all.